Example, I want to copy a couple of these slides above this hatch that is representing an ACT ceiling grid. As you can see, this is a hatch, and look what happened if I just copy this over here. As you can see, I cannot place it exactly because it doesn't allow me to snap on the hatch. So to change this behavior, let's use the OSnap hatch system variable and let's set it to 1. Once you do that, you can see that now you can snap on any hatch.